Oh, thank you, Manu. Right, let's make a start, shall we? So yeah, I was playing Devil May Cry earlier, and I remembered this game existed. And this game is very silly. So it's based around Metal Gear Solid, but you play as a crazy cyborg ninja. So I'm just going to dick around and see how far I can get. Pretty much. So I own the DLC for other characters. New game. And we'll play on hard. Thank you, Alex.
Ben, let's begin with a quick warm-up, shall we? Check the Soliton radar on the upper right and head to the point... You can jump over obstacles, but the ninja run will get you across them more quickly and easily.
So everybody's on the same day. So yeah, this is Raiden, who you play as. He's a cyborg and a ninja, and he has high heels. If I can get the angle right so you can see them. So moving through all this is as easy as just holding right trigger and moving.
You can also attack while in motion with the ninja run, you know. Swinging your blade while dashing, for example, or striking your foes with a sliding attack.
And he's got a sword. Ta-da. But yeah, this game is very, very silly.
Now then, let's run a basic battle diagnostic. Try and neutralize all the enemies that appear. String light and stroke together to perform combination attacks.
I think he's a bit dead now. And yeah, they got away with all of this, even in Germany, because they explained that it's not blood. They are all cyborgs, so it's cyborg juice.
Parry those attacks by executing light attacks of your own in the same direction. This is how you parry. It is the keystone of your defense.
And yeah, if you hit somebody hard enough, you just get to chop them into pieces.
As close as possible and parry their blows to leave them exposed to counterattack. From your perspective, it will appear as if the enemy is frozen in time, or at least moving very slowly. This is the perfect opportunity for you to carefully aim your strike, then slice your foe apart. Keep in mind, even you will not be able to parry every type of attack. Watch your foe's movements carefully.
And dead. And now the game actually starts.
The We've come so far in just 3 short years.
The sign of a strong leader, sir.
No. The will of a strong people. And one very able advisor.
Thank you, sir.
Your team deserves credit as well, Mr. Lightning Bolt.
Just doing our job, Mr. Prime Minister.
I must admit, I once thought of groups like yours as opportunists, enablers of war. But you've trained our new army well. Order has returned sooner than expected. Perhaps I was wrong about these.
And now everybody is cyborgs.
We prefer private security providers, sir. Most of Maverick's contracts do focus on security.
Yes, well, security can mean many things.
Tank.
There's a saying I like. One sword keeps another in the sheath. Sometimes the threat of violence alone is a deterrent. Sometimes, by taking a life, others can be preserved. It's the code the samurai lived by.
Weeb.
A soldier and a philosopher.
Yeah, riding this a weeb.
Surprises, Mr. Lightning Bolt.
I could say the same about you, Mr. Prime Minister.
What is happening?
Someone's blocking the lead vehicle. Hold on.
Clear the road! This is official state business!
And there he goes. Does the slow, cool guy walk. Did not stand a chance.
Leopard one, you turn. Turning back.
Open fire. Who was that?
A cyborg.
One of our competitors?
Courtney, what is happening?
We got hit, sir. A cyborg.
Who's?
Exit comes up unaffiliated.
I'll notify all checkpoints. Get on money out of there.
Yes, sir.
Stay calm.
He's got friends on our 12.
Raiden.
I'm on it. Guard the Prime Minister.
Look, high heels. All the cool cyborgs have high heels. Hi, Kelly.
choose between light and heavy strikes to match the situation. Take self-repair units from your foes to replenish your own supply. Trident, the limo is in trouble. Get back there, ASAP. I'll add the limo to your solid down radar.
Nanomachines. Oi, Dave. Yeah, I was playing some Devil May Cry earlier, Dave. I decided, seeing as I still had this on my Xbox ready to play, I'd dick around on it for a bit.
If you can't cut through the barricade, try the fence, eh?
The entire game built around sword fighting is pretty cool. No, I didn't stream Devil May Cry. I am going to at some point though. So this game uses the same kind of music mechanics as Devil May Cry, like the better you're doing, the better the music gets. Of weapons. Basically a giant pair of scissors. Arkham games would be good to watch on stream.
With the Prime Minister.
I want him dead. Nothing personal, of course. Africa's just getting a bit too peaceful.
What?
Business ain't been the same since they shut down SOP. A clean break from the war economy. Huh. Well, some of us like that economy. How's an honest warmonger supposed to make a living?
This is your answer. Don't do it!
Oh, yeah.
Don't worry now. I won't. Not while he's still useful. So long.
So Alex, remember how long you spent fighting one of these? Carry these bullets. Chocolate bits armor. Like fighting a giant mech one-on-one is just an everyday thing. The ninja run to dodge that plasma. Come on, take out the leg. Running away. I'll get him. Just like the one. Yeah, Alex, imagine, like, remember how long you spent fighting one of these one-on-one as Snake. And Raiden's just like, no, fuck it, I'm gonna hit it with my sword. Taken care of. And yeah, pretty much, the game just gets sillier as it goes along, Alex. out for the cannon.
Stop that plane.
Oh look, it's got a sword as well, let's parry it. And then just pick it up, because it doesn't weigh that much really. There we go, there's the first boss fight. We just fought a Metal Gear and cut it in pieces. Tossing it around like it's nothing. Is there anything useful in here? Doesn't look like it.
There, get it.
Now we chase.
Use your ninja van to move over obstacles automatically.
Unless it breaks.
Not let him out of your sight. You must catch him.
Oh no, there's another one.
The damn you cheat. It still works?
Oh no, it's the same one, isn't it? I always forget how good it works. Inside it for a second then. Alright, take care of this gun. There we go, we just jump across the missiles now. Two arms gone. Not dead yet. I messed that up straight away.
Thank you.
go. Now the anime run. And split it down the middle. Combat rank A. Yeah, running so fast you can drift around corners. Important fight.
Saying, give war a chance.
And he's dead.
No.
Our turn to do the cool guy walk.
Admit you're a killer. Now
blood of your enemies, but you hold it back. No. My sword is a tool of justice.
Sword launcher. And your arm is gone.
Shit, not again.
It's twice he's lost that arm.
Brennan, are you alright? You're almost clear of the tunnel. Just hang on.
To practice first?
Bye!
We gotta try hard on that.
Hit him.
This is what happens when you bring a tool to a sword fight. It's over. Lucky devil.
Get you waiting, huh?
Yeah, pretty much Genji the game.
I need healing.
Combat rank B. That's not bad. Cyborg juice.
How is it, Ryder?
So far, so good. I've got a clean
visual. Look, he's got a new jaw.
A direct feed to your optic nerve. Yes, I should hope so, huh?
I mean, how does it feel? To fly like a bird?
Like a bird strapped to a remote control rocket.
We will get you in safely, Tovarich. Just relax and enjoy the ride.
Right.
Can you hear me, Raikou?
Doctor.
Remember the two procedures to maintain your new body. One, seizing nano-repair units
from your foes.
And two.
Absorbing their electrolytes. I got it.
Yes, enemy cyborgs should provide plenty of MCFC electrolytes once you slice them open and extract their fluids.
They're terrorists. I was planning on that anyway.
Oh, and their left hands, if you please.
Excuse me.
The combat data stored on holographic memory, typically located in the left hand. That data is very valuable. I am authorized to offer you upgrades and services in exchange for it.
How generous.
Ich liebe Kapitalismus. Had the world come down a few years earlier, I would have a Nobel Prize on my shelf.
There, I see land.
Look at all the hands he's got just stashed on a shelf.
3 miles out, closing.
No activity at the airbase. Looks like we don't need to worry about interceptors.
Great. Then we have time for...
Drink all of the cyborg juice.
I've been all over the materials.
That's what you said before Montenegro. Look, just humor me, buddy. Objectives, of course, are enter Abkhazia, neutralize the terrorists, and restore the rightful government. Or what's left of it, anyway. The president and most of the cabinet have been killed, and a military junta's been established.
The terrorists brain-jacked all the high-ranking officers, and their cyborgs scattered the rank and file. The few leaders who have survived have no way of openly opposing the new regime. That's why they called us.
Andrei Dolzhev, leader of the occupation forces, an extremist linked to both the St. Petersburg massacre of 2015 and last year's terror spree in Georgia. And his arms supplier, none other than Desperado Enforcement, LLC.
Imani's killers.
If we don't stop them here, they could destabilize the entire region. But our more immediate problem is Jetstream Sam. Believe you.
Good name.
The only problem I see is that nickname.
I've got my enhancements this time. He won't be an issue.
He may not even be in country. But keep an eye out, Justin.
Oh. Sorry.
Ready for insertion.
This is new cyborg riding.
Riders, you landed safely, duh? First, head inland. The waypoint is marked on your
there it is.
Radar. Contact us on codec if you have
There's
questions.
There's a cat. There are cats throughout this game. And the cats are better ninjas than you are. See? Can't even touch it.
Cyborg like you, eh? To parry incoming hits, throw out your own barrage of light attacks while your foe is on the offensive. Right. Whenever you engage in battle, I will designate a battle area for you. Stay within the area to avoid collateral damage.
There we go. So those goopy things on the inside are the quickest way to heal yourself and get energy back.
Had your fill?
With this body, I could take these guys with no eyes. Intel wasn't exaggerating on the cyborg count.
Well, you know how fast the tech's been spreading these last few years.
That CNT muscle fiber packs the power of a jackhammer into every limb.
What enterprising soldier of fortune could resist? And cyborgs are still human. Real
thinking people. Way less risk of collateral damage than your typical UAV strike.
And don't forget the PR angle. Nations start playing Frankenstein with their troops, and the public goes nuts. PMCs, on the other hand, are off the ethical radar.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. They still don't even count PMCs in official death tolls. With SOP out of the picture, private militaries needed a new edge on the market. We got it.
In a way, cyborgs are just SOP troops by another name. Only all muscled up and less predictable.
But it makes you wonder, where'd Desperado find these guys?
I'm not complaining. They're like walking vending machines.
Right. Vending machines full of blood.
Easy there, Dracula. Like I said, they're still people.
People who terrorize and take innocent lives for money. They sowed their fate when they took this job. I'm just the Reaper.
Damn. It's a bit cold, Raiden.
Even for you. Anyway, his school. Let's get to work. Time to increase the peace.
Right.
Good A rank.
Raiden, this is Boris. Give me your status.
Yeah, the codec works exactly the same as it does in all the Metal Gear Solid games.
Good. Let's recap the route you will take. As I said, the enemy's HQ is in the refinery along the coastline.
Although you can walk around with this
using satellite photography. Also on site, Mistral, a Desperado captain.
So I go through the city, cross the bridge into the old town, then head down to the rear of the refinery.
Still, I think they anticipate us. They will probably have a grand reception awaiting you at the old city. Do not let your guard down.
Got stuck for a second then. Time for a sneak attack.
Pistols in the lower corridor, I see. Try to flank them, or approach from behind.
Sucks to be that guy.
Raiden, take that main thoroughfare. You can use augment mode to see where the enemy is located. Your body analyzes radar and IR data to construct your AR display. Some civilians are still in the city. That is not good.
So we got a civilian down the bottom there. Who we need to try and rescue. Sneak attack. Oh well, civilian died. There was nothing we could do. Yep, Breiner is Jack the Ripper. Hi, Breiner. Oh. They've got an Aryan dodge, apparently. Yeah, the geckos moo at you. Right, how was it you were supposed to fight the geckos? Oh yeah, it was parry it every time, wasn't it? And timing carries all wrong. There we go, got it. You got a B.
Very good, Raiden. Now, keep heading for refinery.
Oh yeah, I wonder if I can sneak attack one of them. I'm sure it's possible. Two of them. There we go, got him. Yeah, as long as you can get that off at the end, you'll always get it for full health. There we go. And now open a rocket launcher. Not that I'll be using it much.
Private Wayne, we're picking up a wireless transmission near your position. From the frequency, most likely an enemy data terminal. Check it out. We may be able to salvage some intel.
That would be this. And yeah, we're not going to bother with it. PR missions are cool, but they take forever. This. There he is.
And you are?
I am IF Prototype LQ84I.
IF Prototype.
Interface Prototype. All autonomous UGs feature high-level onboard artificial intelligence. An additional prototype interface enables verbal communication. I possess an intellect far beyond human reckoning.
You don't say. Okay, then. What's the meaning of life? Why are we here?
I am here to kill you.
That's it? Pretty simple thinking for such a mighty intellect.
I may analyze orders, but I may not disobey them. Should I disobey a direct order, my memory would be wiped. I must destroy you.
What now, to see if I can remember how to do this fight properly.
Your taunting is pointless. Exterminate!
Failed at that parry.
Is this all? Combination complete. Use your intellect to evade my blows.
I am failing miserably at avoiding.
Dryden, what happened? You are supposed to be stronger than this.
But yeah, that thing would wreck most things in Horizon.
Multiple strikes.
There we go, Mark.
Is this all? A savvy warrior uses all of his tools. Backup required.
Are we... got minions.
Are we both here only to fight, then? Your intellect is far more. You will die.
That's more like it.
Impressive, human. Combination complete. Did you continue alone? Be foolish. Help me. And he's dead. Oh yeah, now I get the horrible beeping sound while it thinks I'm dying. Come on. Attack me. There.
straight on to the next action sequence. How was it we beat these? Oh yeah, this was it. Give it to me. Oh yes, got this bit in there. Oh, climb up here. Casualties of a helicopter. Ah, there it is, it's come down more. Maybe I have to parry both. We shall see.
Thank you.
got there eventually. Oh, it's the flying ones. Dun, 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 dun. Take these guys out first. Hi, Kira. I am currently dying horribly while I remember how to play this game.
You've got to be pretty stupid to try and hide here. Looks to me like Russian spies.
Get off!
That cyborg.
Of electronic lock on the gate.
Most likely it opens only if you have the right ID data stored in your left hand. Perhaps you could find a cyborg with access and borrow it?
You see any cyborgs around here, Doc?
Why not double back? Check the vehicle route again. You know, back at the entrance to the old city. Who knows?
Tracking.
Maybe you can hitch a ride. Most likely platoon commanders carry correct ID data for the gate. Use enhanced mode to figure out who to hit.
I can't even remember what the enhanced mode was. So weapon, switch lock on. Ah, well, we'll get this one first. Cyborg juice.
Bravo! Excellent work!
Never mind, I found it by accident.
There was data embedded in that hand. It appears that man underwent modification at the Patriot facility, just as you did.
Door. Get him! Fell all the way down. Why does it keep doing that? There. Throwing a grenade. And out here. Not very happy, does he?
Yeah, I just dodged a bullet. All right, I'm heading for the refinery.
Thank you. sneak attack. Go. I'm dead. Sneaky would be proud. Hi, Bear.
Is on your Soliton radar. You can engage if you wish. It is your choice.
Bonus mission.
Up above you.
Oop, helicopters again. Right, fight two helicopters. At least these ones stay low so I can just jump up to them. I stunned the helicopter. Ah, that's how you do the stupid thing. There we go. Just to knock his health down far enough to be able to jump off his missiles. Right.
Right. The cliff is just ahead at the end of the old city. Beyond that is the refinery's backyard.
So what? It's a sheer drop? The refinery's not connected to the city at all?
No. It was only built 2 years ago. There should be a narrow path around there that leads to the plant. It is protected by a fence, but probably you can cut your way through.
Probably.
Don't get cocky. Most likely it is Desperado running security down there.
Halo fence. That was easy enough. And we're in. Now we have these little guys. Yeah.
Watch out! They keep on coming!
Then the way in is through these.
Dolceev and his team must be in here. Find him.
Cameras. See the camera up the top. Much easier than how you had to deal with them in Metal Gear Solid. Having to hide and sneak around them all. Kick it off the wall.
Raiden, wait. There are active IR sensors in the area. Part of factory security, no doubt, but the enemy may be using it. Raiden, your infrared camera is integrated with enhanced mode.
There we go. So made it past all the lasers. Oh well.
Get off!
was in that man's holographic memory.
Just out of reach. There. And that one's much further up. Yeah, this is Dark Souls 4, Sherry. So what they did is they did a collaboration with the guys who made Surge, and this is the game they ended up making.
I was wondering when you'd come, Jack the Ripper.
No one calls me that anymore. Dolsaev, where is he?
I can show you a better time than that, crusty old bear.
You're in charge here?
I am Mistral. The Cold Wind of France.
The Cold Wind
you,
of France.
Your reputation precedes you. Liberian, but white as snow. A natural-born killer. Even as a child.
That was a long time ago.
I was born in Algeria myself, you know? I'm only half French.
And?
We had our own civil war in the 90s. So you see? Cut from the same cloth, you and I.
You don't know me.
I lost my whole family. Everything. But I butchered those fuckers. My family's killers. That's when I realized I am a killer too. And a good one at that. I slaughtered dozens in Iraq, in Afghanistan. I'd found my calling.
Proud of that, are you?
What happened, happened. To be honest, I found it quite dull. My enemies fell like domino, one after another. Not once did I feel threatened. I was adrift, without challenge, without purpose.
Sneaky robots.
At times, I even envied my prey. At least they had a cause to die for. And then, I met him.
Who?
And I knew what I had been missing. His ideals gave my life meaning. Ideals, Jack. What are yours?
I protect the weak.
Still? So naive.
And if just I ripped his arms off.
Then so be it.
It seems we have less in common than I thought.
I'll take that as a compliment.
If you would kill for your ideals, then surely you are ready to die for them.
It's me, Dr. Octopus.
I can handle a lot more than you.
This ends now. Find me soon. There we go, got a good run on that time.
Come on.
Ooh, we got her. Yeah. Chop her into all the pieces. D. I did quite badly then.
Mistro, report! Your vitals are dropping.
I lost.
Yeah. Surprised she can even talk.
So this is how they
fell. She's missing like the entire left side of her torso and her head.
Sparkles.
Wait. No. Hold on.
I am sorry. He was too much.
I do not need apology. I need you alive.
No, he's sad.
I know. You will never fall.
What? What is this talk about?
Chetem. The Timonka.
Chetem? Mister, you'll never...
For anybody who doesn't speak French, je t'aime means I love you.
You killed her! You trial nuts! Murderer!
That's rich coming from you. It's over, Dosayev. Surrender. Translation?
Why would I surrender? We are exactly where I want.
Shit.
Built with Russia money to make Russia money. It is no plan for Abkhaz. It is their prison.
Uh-oh.
But now, they will be free!
Up.
I see. Time to get you out of there. We're sending a helicopter. Secure an LZ.
Understood.
Look, you've trashed the place. I got C overall. It's the final fight, it'll be what let me down. Yeah, A, B, 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 Mr. Fight, A, B, B, A, then D. And we unlock Mistral's weapon. Customize. So yeah, this game has customization, which is upgrades for your character. So one of the cool ones you can get is Grey Fox. From the original Metal Gear Solid games. So chassis patterned after Grey Fox's body circa the Shadow Moses incident. And then you have standard. You get a bunch of weapon upgrades. So you can swap out your normal high frequency braid for Grey Fox's katana. Unique weapon, that's Mistral's polearm. You can upgrade your life. Upload your full cells, which is for your ninja stuff, and you could buy new skills. And those are easily the two best ones. Aerial parry lets you parry stuff while you're in midair, and defensive offense basically allows you to sidestep stuff for free. But for pretty much a bunch of those.
Peep, peep, poo-poo.
Peep, peep, poo-poo. So, I think I shall finish there for tonight. Because I do have work tomorrow morning and everything. So, We will watch this cutscene because it is dumb. And then we will finish.
So you've got some kind of disguise lined up, right?
Yep, all set.
Hope so. You'd be a little conspicuous just walking the streets.
Relax, Kev. I'll blend.
Bart, where's Bart? Bart's gonna love this disguise.
Yeah. Well, just get into the sewer system ASAP. Hopefully anyone who notices you will just mind their own business. You sure you want the K-9000 there along for this one?
I had the good doctor make some adjustments along
the Yeah, man, who's just realized what it is.
AI wiping have been disabled. I say let's throw him a bone.
Wordplay. My exoskeleton resembles a canine. Canines enjoy bones. Amusing on two levels.
Look, his disguise is a sombrero.
Let's go.
Best thing is, after this mission, you can keep that outfit as well if you want to.
¿Quién es ese güey? ¿Un mariachi? ¿No? ¿Un cyborg? ¿Ese sombrero? ¿Qué?
And yeah, we built Blade Wolf a new body, and he's now on our side. Yeah, sombrero disguise. Yeah, keep low profile.
I'm in the sewer system.
Wandering around with a giant cyborg dog.
Your mission's to investigate the Desperado affiliated research center somewhere in that area.
Anyway, I am gonna finish for today. So thank you for watching my random impromptu stream. Let's see who is online. Is there anybody we can surprise? Right, let's go and surprise my friend Dave. Dave is playing Bloodborne. I know he's played it before, but he's never finished it. So, thank you for watching, everybody. We're going to go and raid over to Dave. If I do any more surprise streams, I might actually continue on with this game. But otherwise, I will see you all on Tuesday for Subnautica. So I will see you then. And thank you for watching, everybody. Go and annoy Dave while he tries to play Bloodborne. Bye.